guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Claire and Rags, and today we have a special video. We are doing a collaboration with Relax My Dog, as we're going to be talking about whether you should be getting a cat or a dog. Now obviously here we are going to be talking about why you should get a cat over a dog, but if you want to go and check out the other side of the argument and see why you should get a dog over a cat, head on over to the Relax My Dog channel, which is linked in the description box below, and go and watch their video. I do have to admit Milo is extremely cute for a dog, but just look at her, she's a work of art. First of all, cats take up a lot less room. Now, even if you get a small dog, they do come with a lot of stuff. You have beds, leads, food bowls, loads and loads of toys. Dogs need a lot of room to live, especially if they're a bigger breed, whereas cats are quite happy and can thrive in much smaller spaces. As long as you provide them with their essentials, so their litter box, their food and water bowls, and a small amount of toys, your cat is going to be so happy where they are. They also don't take as much room on the bed when you're having a cuddle or a nap. Have you ever tried sharing a bed with a Labrador? I have, and they'd really like to stretch out. Second of all, cats are perfectly happy to live indoors. Now, some cats do enjoy going outdoors, but cats can be indoor cats and be perfectly happy. Now, this comes in handy if you don't have a garden or a yard, or you have mobility issues, or you just don't have time to go out very often. Dogs need a lot of exercise no matter what their size is, and it can really eat into your time and expenses. If you don't live somewhere that has access to outdoor spaces, so in a city or whatever, you have to travel to go somewhere to take your dog, to take them on a walk, and that takes ages. On the other hand, cats are perfectly happy just sitting at a window watching the birds and the trees outside. Not only is it easier to keep your cat happy, but it is much safer for your cat to live indoors. If you desperately want to give your cat a taste of nature, we have plenty of cat TV episodes looking at wild animals and wild birds. Third of all, cats clean themselves. What more could you want? I have experience from owning a Labrador that some dogs really like to roll in nasty things, be it getting into the garbage or rolling in something they found in a field. Once my dog even rolled in a dead hedgehog. You would not catch Reggie doing that at all. Cats are basically self-cleaning machines. They spend so much time grooming and cleaning themselves and looking after their outward appearance, you almost never need to intervene. The only time you might need to wash a cat is if they have been out on the streets, or if something's been dropped on them, or once like Rexy, who rolled in cement dust when we were getting the conservatory built. Next, cats can provide certain health benefits. There have been studies that show that cats can reduce stress and even help us to live longer. Purring is very therapeutic, and having a cat has been shown to help people with mental health issues. I've had this with personal experience. Rexy really has made my life so much better, and I wouldn't change her for the world. Purring has been shown to have some therapeutic healing capabilities and can help you when you're feeling stressed. If I'm not feeling very well and I'm stuck in bed for a day, Rexy will definitely be my nurse, and she's always by my side. Cats are much easier to deal with when it comes to toileting. All you need to do is scoop out their stuff every now and again and clean their litter box once a week. You don't need to take them out for a walk or keep letting them in and out of the garden whenever they need to do their business. And whilst cleaning out a litter box isn't the most glamorous of things, I much prefer it than picking up after your dog in front of everybody else in the park. Thanks again, guys. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button in the middle there if you haven't subscribed already. And head on over and give our vlog from last week a bit of love as well. And while you're at it, give us a big thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. It helps us out immensely. Thanks again, guys. Don't forget to check out the Relax My Dog video. And Rexy and I will see you next week. Bye.